sweetie. Oh, there he is, the Emperor.
That's the Emperor?
Yes, sweetie. Isn't it exciting?
But why is he naked?
He's not steeped in protocol, dear. He's a businessman.
But that doesn't explain why he's naked.
There are checks and balances in our empire, sweetie. Someone will stop him if he actually does become really naked.
How much more naked do you expect him to get?
Nothing, shit. You can't just say someone is naked.
But he is.
Sure, he says nakedly charged things.
Nakedly charged? Mother, now you're just making up words.
It's just locker room talk.
I'd rather he wore more clothing, but I like that he shakes things up.
But you wouldn't call him naked necessarily, right?
I'm not political.
Mother, can we go home? I don't like this naked parade.
Baby, honey, lamb chop. He's not naked. He's concerned about our economy.
For a man parading his penis up and down the boulevard, he doesn't seem particularly concerned about anything.
Pumpkin polenta, you cannot prove he's naked, okay? There is no smoking gun.
What about his naked body? Is that a smoking gun?
A noble naked emperor that ever lived. Trust me, believe me.
He admitted it!
Okay, fine. Maybe he doesn't have any clothes on.
Thank you.
Come to think of it, his entire life, he has never worn clothes.
That's a red flag.
But it doesn't count as nudity if he's doing it out in the open, right?
Don't move the goalpost!
My little innocent duck cold feet.
Don't be patronizing, Mother!
Just know there are people in the room that will curb his wild impulses.
This is the curb version?
Our last mother was naked and Muslim.
Oh! That's gaslighting, Mother! What you are doing is gaslighting!
Hear ye, hear ye. The Emperor has been impeached. New evidence has surfaced that the Emperor might not be wearing shoes.
He's wearing alternative shoes.
His left foot is Jesus, his right one is Santa Claus.
He's given out free ice cream.
Ice cream?